hammer dulcimer is a tricky instrument. It doesn't have all of the sharps and flats that you might want, and as you go from one end of it to the other, the sharps and flats that it has change. So it modulates as it goes, and it makes playing folk songs easy, but it makes playing anything more challenging than that a little tricky. So some hot dogger at some point a couple of years ago came up with an arrangement of a tricky piece, the Earl of Salisbury Pavan.